Let's do this. Yeah. On last episode, we harvested a steroid tree. We barely got over to that island. We got a block breaker, a timer, and a screwdriver. So, let's put these guys to use. To break this guy. Okay. And we'll put the timer right there. We got cobble coming. We're going to work on that path that goes over there. So we need this. Looks like we're going to need another axe. Some cobble that's getting made right now. And what I'm going to do is grab some cobble. Let's make a lever. We can turn that on and off when we need to. Okay. We don't need the screwdriver. Okay. Let's head over and make sure this works. Meantime, we're going to collect some wood. Yeah, now that's a steroid tree. That's the last of that axe, because we don't want it breaking and not getting all the tree. If it breaks in the middle, it's done for. Another steroid tree. That one was a big steroid. So steroid trees. Dang it. Now let's combine those two. That way we're not screwing up. Because had I used that effing darn it. Had I used that axe, I would have been having to climb up and it wouldn't have been pretty. Okay. I'm thinking that should be enough. try and limit. No, just in case we misplaced one. I'll get this path completed and I'll be right back. Alright. Welcome back. We have finished our bridge over to the Sky Den. Hello, boss. What's up? Okay. Okay. Quest. Needs rotten flesh, 4 bones, 2 gunpowder, G. Okay. Time we got our carbo gen going, so what was it, two of these, and four of those. Yeah, we got some fake. Let's continue. And what's he want on that one? 64 wood. Gotcha, boss. Already. Some smooth stone cooking. This, and it. And torch for up here. This way, I don't have to. Leave that there. Okay, we need zombie flesh. 32. That's gonna take a while. Grass is coming nicely. Might as well harvest the tree. That's one more. Yeah, we definitely need a better trap. Basically, I got an arrow in the shoulder. I don't. It's gone. I pulled it out. Okay. Well, I'm gonna collect 12 more zombie flesh, and I'll be right back. Welcome back. I have collected 11. I think I had two more just before I started. I also got an iron ingot drop. How about that? So, I now have enough to finish the one quest. I've also been working on kind of putting these around the edges. I thought it kind of looked cool. So, yeah. hunter was wanting that, right? A bucket. And he said there's water around the back end. So time to make a infinite spring close to home. Chicken? No chicken. No chicken. No chicken. Don't. Don't know how those chicken got there. Oops. Okay. Let's put this over here instead. I think we can attract that thing in this one with seeds, I hope. Yes, we can. We are going to try and get that chicken to follow. Then we're going to trap him inside. Yay. We got ourselves some chicken. this, we got an infinite spring at our base. I guess I punished him for laying an egg. Trade, please. Bye-bye. I got a full stack just in case Enderman decide to pay my grass and crops a visit. Okay. Let's put some stuff up. I got enough for a bow. Imagine that. Let's get some. hose. I think one should do. Bread, don't you? I'll do that. I'm gonna go plant this and this. Bookshelf, spider eye, jack-o'-lantern. Jack-o'-lantern, huh? Tater and the carrot. Tater, carrot. And that's two quests down. Alright. On the next episode, we have a water bucket and water. I think I'm gonna move something right here. I'm gonna make a better mob farm. Yeah. So, in the meantime, I need a lot of cobble. So, let's turn this back on. So next time, we'll gather a lot more cobble. We'll put a torch here so nothing spawns there.
And we'll be building a not so efficient mob farm. So, alright. See you next episode. Bye.